As a child, I have these big grandiose ideas of being someone that was going to change people's lives. My oldest brother had meningitis at the age of 4, and it left him brain damaged. It was difficult being a sibling to a special needs child. So my imaginative play was always, how can I find a cure for my brother? That led me down a pathway through science, and I discovered chemistry. As a biomolecular chemist and metaversity director at Morehouse College, I am really an integrative chemist. That means that I will use any type of instrument, software, technology to solve a problem. When the MetaQuest 2 came out, we had an opportunity to demo a synchronous learning campus, and that totally transformed the way that we teach. We have a digital twin of our chemistry lab, which is really cool because they can start the experiment in virtual reality and just walk through all of the steps that it would take to be effective in the lab.
Have you learned how to grab the spheres yet?
They could hold a molecule in their hand, or they could make it as large as the room and walk the bond. And so bringing that molecular world to life redefined how students actually accepted the information because they could visualize it.
Norman, I'm about to join you.
No longer can you go back to just sitting in a lecture hall and disseminating information to students. Students want an opportunity to engage with the material.
High five me. You felt that?
Yeah.
Isn't that cool? Right?
It's crazy.
Virtual reality really lowers the barriers to getting the type of education that you deserve but may not have access to, and completely change the education game.